If I had to choose one word representing this conference, it could be rethinking. I think that this conference needs to be a place to rethink what is what we are saying when we talk about active aging and when we talk about intergenerational relationships. Otherwise, we have a high risk to be controlled by institutional discourses. So I think this is a great opportunity to rethink and to innovate concepts, relationships, and practices.